This is our rectus femoris. This is our vastus lateralis, the vastus medialis, and vastus intermedius is underneath the rectus femoris. This is our patellar tendon, turning onto our tibial tuberosity. Here we have our lateral collateral ligament and our popliteal tendon. Our medial meniscus, lateral meniscus here, medial meniscus here, posterior cruciate ligament, and then this is anterior cruciate, and I'm going to bend the knee. You can see it in there.
Yeah. And then the
medial collateral ligament.
The one on the back is.
This is a posterior.
This right here.
This is the insertion of the gastroc and soleus. So the belly of the gastroc will go over here.
Oh, okay. And that one at the bottom?
I believe it's popliteus.
Okay. That's it, right?
Yep.